right now!
Hold fire! Spider-Man can do it!
Yes!
Only way we lose them is to kill them!
You guys look so cozy in there! I hate to pull you out! That concludes our Spider-Man car tour of New York. You okay?
Attention units, report received of a narcotic sale in progress. Additional officers needed in Times Square, over.
Nailed it. Who would be dumb enough to rob Fisk's estate sale? Sorry, spider emergency. Nice, I'm invisible again.
I understand we have another low-information caller who thinks we're better off thanks to Spider-Man. Let's see if I can set her straight. You're on with J. Jonah Jameson.
I just want to say that I've never seen Manhattan so safe and peaceful. Compare what it was like when Spider-Man first showed up to now.
Okay, fair enough, I will. Then, we had police and firefighters doing a wonderful job.
I can't reach him!
Drugs are maybe my most disliked criminal activity. Definitely top five. Or bottom five, however that works. A text to Yuri, and the cops are on their way.
31. Repeat, report of a break-in. Location is in the vicinity of Devil's Shelf.
Excuse me, pardon me.
Wait till they see this at work.
Good, buddy.
Say bye to my kid.
No, no access here.
Excuse me. Love it.
Oh, hey, Spider-Man. Find me later. Got a primo investment opportunity lined up.
This is why I'm glad I'm here for
what's up, dude?
Oops,
better,
right? Sorry.
Turn this way.
Ooh, love that shot.
Keep him on the ground! Terror, I never miss!
better be more careful with my adoring public.
Come on!
Pardon me!
Pretend I'm a bad guy.
Masked up piece.
It really is you.